ವಿಷ್ಣುಚಿತ್ತ ಕುಲನಂದನ ಕಲ್ಪವಲ್ಲಿ ಶ್ರೀರಂಗರಾಜ ಹರಿಚಂದನ ಯೋಗದೃಶ್ಯ ಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಕ್ಷಮಾಂ ಕರುಣಯ ಕಮಲಾಮಿವಾನ್ಯಾಂ ಗೋದಾಮನನ್ಯ ಶರಣಃ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೆ ಅನ್ನವಯದ್ ಪುದುವಯ ಆಂಡಾಳ್ ಅರಂಗರ್ಕ್ ಪನ್ನು ತಿರುಪ್ಪಾವೈ ಪಲ್ಪದಿಯಂ ಇನ್ನಿಶಯಾಲ್ ಪಾಡಿಕ್ಕೊಡುತ್ತಾಳ್ ನರ್ಪಾಮಾಲೈ ಪೂಮಾಲೆ ಶೂಡಿಕ್ಕೊಡುತ್ತಾಳೆ ಸೊಲ್ಲು ಶೂಡಿಕ್ಕೊಡುತ್ತ ಚುಡರ್ಕೊಡಿಯೇ ತೊಲ್ಪಾವೈ ಪಾಡಿಯರುಳವಲ್ಲ ಪಲ್ವಳಯಾಯ್ ನಾಡಿನಿ ವೆಂಕಟವರ್ಕೆನ್ನ ವಿಧಿಯನ್ನ ಇಮ್ಮಾತ್ರಂ ನಾಂಕಡವಾ ವಣ್ಣಮೇ ನಲ್ಗು ನೀಳಾ ತುಂಗ ಸ್ತನಗಿರಿ ತಟಿ ಸುಪ್ತಮುದ್ಬೋಧ್ಯ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ಪಾರಾರ್ಥ್ಯಂ ಸ್ವಂ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಶತಶಿರಸಿದ್ಧಮಧ್ಯಾಪಯಂತಿ ಸ್ವೋಚ್ಚಿಷ್ಠಾಯಾಂ ಸ್ರಜಿನಿಗಳಿತಾಂ ಯಾಬಲಾತ್ ಕೃತ್ಯಭುಂಕ್ತೆ ಗೋದಾತಸ್ಯೈ ನಮಯಿದಮಿದಂ ಭೂಯ ಏವಾಸ್ತು ಭೂಯ ಇಂದ್ರೋ ತಿರುವಾಡಿಪ್ಪೂರಂ ಯಮಕ್ಕಾಗ ಅಂದ್ರೋ ಇಂಗ ಆಂಡಾಳವತರಿತ್ತಾಳ್ ಕುಂದ್ರಾದ ವಾಳ್ವಾನ ವೈಕುಂಠ ವಾನ್ಭೋಗಂ ತನ್ನೈ ಇಗಳ್ಂದು ಆಳ್ವಾರ್ ತಿರುಮಗಳಾರಾಯ್ Today is the fifth day of Margari. Today's pasuram is Mayane mannu vadamadurai maindane thooya perunir yamunai thuraivanai aayar kulathinil thondrum anivilakkai thaayai kudal vilakkam seidha damodaranai thooyomai vandu naam thoomalar thoovittoḷudhu vaayinal paadi manathinal sindhikka போயப் பிழையும் புகுதருவான் நின்றனவும் தீயினில் தூசாகும் செப்பேலோர் எம்பாவாய்
மாயனை மன் வடமதுரை
Pasuram, the word Mayane appears. Maya, this word plays a very important role in the philosophy of Shankara. In his words, Brahmam Satyam, Jagan Mithya. Maya is a combination of two words, Ma and Ya, basically meaning illusion. Though our Lord Emperuman is the master of illusions, he is not a lie. He spins the beautiful Leela Vibhuti as a playing field for himself and for his beloved Pirati. Thus, Aandaal opens this pasuram with the words Mayane. One can go on and on and on about his Maya. Once, when Kannan wanted to offer Guru Dakshina to his Guru Sandipani, the great preceptor asked his divine disciple to bring back his son who had drowned in the ocean several years earlier. Not only did Krishna bring back the child, but he brought him in the exact same attire that he was wearing when he drowned. Mayane mannu. Mannu means sthiram or stable. Anything to do with the Lord is sthiram or permanent. Like Kulashekara sang, Mannu pugal kausale tan, manivayiru vaithavane, tennilangai konmudigal, sindhuvittai semponcher. Kanninan maa madil pudai sool, கணபுரத்தின் கருமணியே என்னுடைய இன்னமுதே ராகவனே தாலேலோ ஷி டெல்ஸ் அஸ் ஆஃப் த கிரேட்னஸ் ஆஃப் மதுரா மதுரா த சீக்ரெட் பிளேஸ் வேர் ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா ஹிம்செல்ஃப் இன்கார்னேட்டட் மதுரா வேர் த்ருவா பெர்ஃபார்ம்ட் சிவ்ய பெனன்ஸ் அண்ட் அட்டெயின்ட் த போல் ஸ்டார் இன் த வேர்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் அன்னமாச்சாரியா Tiramuga Dhruvuniki Divyapadam Bichi. Similarly, the Mathura, where Shatrughna vanquished Lavanasura, and where the Lord himself came as Upendra, the younger brother of Indra, as Vamana, and did penance right here. Any place on this earth which has Krishna Sambandham becomes lofty, and the people of that place become blessed. Like Narayana Bhattadri said in his very first shloka of Narayaniyam, Hanta Bhagyam Janana, Tuya Perinir Yamunai Turaivanai. Why is Yamuna so great? Since she gave way for the infant Krishna. When Vasudeva had to transport the newborn infant Krishna to Nandagokulam, the river Kalindi was in spate. Yet she parted her waves and made way for Vasudeva and did her bit of kaikaryam for the Lord. Here, the learned ones draw a comparison between Godavari and Yamuna. When Ravana abducted Sita, she pleaded with Mother Godavari to inform Sri Rama about her misfortune. However, Godavari feared Lankeshwara so much that she was completely quiet when Sri Rama asked her about Sita's whereabouts. Though Yamuna was flowing literally in Kamsa's backyard, she made way for Krishna fearlessly. She attained further glory when the young Krishna played on her banks, ran on her sands, and swam in her waters. Ayar kulathinil thonrum anivilakku. The people of Ayarpadi are said to be Paramabhagavatottamas. Though they are absolutely unaware of any rules, shastras, or scriptures, their love for Krishna alone made them greater than the greatest of great devotees. It is therefore not surprising that the Lord chose to be born in this clan as their anivilakku or lamp. He is a lamp that shines brightly, so brightly that the sun looks like a small lamp in front of him. Pagalon pagal vilakkai, thayai kudal vilakkam seitha damodaranai. He can never be bound by anyone or by anything, but bound himself out of love for his mother. As Madurakavi Alvar said, Kanninum siruttambinal kattunna panniya perumayan. Vayinal paadi manathinal sindhikka. He has to be worshipped by the manas, vak and karma with Trikarana Shuddhi. Again, the Navavida Bhakti of Shravanam, Kirtanam, Smaranam, etc. is emphasized here. With the words Thumalar Thuvi Thuzhudhu, she coaxes us to offer him flowers. As we know, he is very fond of fragrant flowers. It is said that one can offer any leaves, any flowers, or even a drop of water to him with devotion. Patram, pushpam, palam, toyam, anything. In the Prahlada Bhakti Vijayam, the young Prahlada says, Sarasija malle tulasi viruvaji parijatapu virulache pujinchani karamulele. Poya pidayum. He is the only one who can wipe out both sins, Sanchita and Prarabdham. In all three Charma Shlokas, the Lord himself has declared that he will wipe out all our sins. Aham tva sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami mashuchaha. Let us now enjoy this fifth pasuram.
Yamunai turaivanai Yamunai turaivanai Aayar kulathinil thondrum ani vilakkai துறைவனை மாயனை மண்ணு வசம் செய்த தாமோதரனை, தாயை குடல் விளக்கம் செய்த தாமோதரனை, தாமோதரனை, தாமோதரனை.
தூசாகும் செப்பேலோரெம் பாவாய்